Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all fine. Children, in our last class, we have learnt about external body parts and about internal organs. In today's class, we are going to learn about sense organs. So, children, tell me, how do we know what is happening around us? Sense organs help us to know what is happening around us. We have 5 sense organs: eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Now, let us learn about each organ in detail. Eyes. Our eyes help us to see different things around us, like shapes, colors, and sizes. We have 2 eyes. Second, nose. Our nose helps us to smell. We can smell good as well as bad things with our nose. We also can breathe with our nose. The nose has 2 holes called nostrils. Third one, ears. Our ears help us to hear. Sounds reach our ears as vibrations. Vibrations means nothing but shaking movements. Ears receive different kinds of sounds and send messages to our brain. Then the brain tells us what we hear and where the sound comes from. Fourth one is tongue. Our tongue helps us to taste. There are taste buds in the tongue, which helps us to decide whether something is salty, sour, sweet, or bitter. Fifth one is skin. Our skin helps us to feel. We can feel hot and cold, soft and hard, and we also can feel sharp as well as blunt things with our skin. It protects the internal organs, bones and muscles of our body. The skin is the largest sense organ of our body. Now, children, let us take a quick recap of what we learned today. So, tell me, how many sense organs we have? Yes, 5 sense organs. What are they? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Eyes help us to see. Ears help us to hear or listen. Nose helps us to smell. Tongue helps us to taste. And skin helps us to feel. Children, tell me, which is the largest sense organs in the human body? Skin. Okay then. Thank you, children. Bye-bye. Take care.